from growing up in Olive Branch to working on set in Los Angeles.
And when it came to acting, I always felt as though I had this almost shine.
Instead of following his family's footsteps in medicine and law in Mississippi, he chose to pursue acting.
I'll be completely honest. My mom thought I was making the biggest mistake in my life.
After graduating from DeSoto Central High School in South Haven, he took off for the Big Apple.
3 days after turning 18, I moved straight to New York. I started modeling. And yeah, so by myself, I took a Greyhound bus. I had $80 in my pocket, went to New York, slept on the floor for 3 months.
But he didn't stay down or give up.
Relax.
Who said I didn't relax?
And he says that is how he has landed role after role.
The first thing I worked on was with Eddie Murphy. It's called Dolomite's My Name. And then it led to All American and Euphoria, then The Country Club, and then Spring Breakthrough. And I mean, it's been a dream come true.
Dreams turned into reality as he sits in his family home in Collierville.
Tell me the last time my mom has been on a row vacation. She'll be there.
Okay. Preparing for the premiere of his first lead role in Hallmark's new movie, Spring Breakthrough.
I found out about the role on Monday, read it on Tuesday, told my agent I loved it on Tuesday. I was on a flight, I believe, on Thursday.
Much like the last few years, going from set to set, for Akono Dixon, success is coming quickly.
I've always felt as though, if they can do it, then I can do it too. And that's another thing, Shay, that I want people to know, that if I can do it, everyone can do it. Like, you literally can.
In Collierville, Shay Sibin, WREG News Channel 3.